Iako C challenge. You can choose the height, gender and skin tone. Now for hair. If your best friend is a fire sign, make your OC's hair short and curly. If your best friend is an air sign, make it put up in a ponytail, pigtails, bun or braid. If they're a water sign, make the hair long and straight, and if they're a earth sign, make it part up, part down. Now for the hair color. Use the color palette corresponding to your zodiac. Next, the eyes. You can choose the shape and feel free to adjust how you like. For the color, you can make it what you want, but it has to work with your sign. Now for the clothes. Pick a number between 1 and 4. If you chose 1, you can choose the style. If you chose 2, do a cute style. If you chose 3, do a casual style. If you chose 4, do a formal style. There we go. You can color the outfit how you like, but I recommend colors that look nice with your hair and eyes. Now for accessories. If you have a pet, add a hair accessory. If you don't, add face accessories. If you have a sister or sisters, add a cape or bow in the back. If you have a brother or brothers, add wings. If you have both, add a tail. And if you are an only child, add a single wing. Now see your finished result.
And I've heard of a love that comes once in a lifetime. And I'm pretty sure that you